Blonde, beautiful people and
very attractive.
You think of them as very nice people.
A lot of blondes.
I guess the guy would be very tall.
Cute girls.
It's like I was expecting.
I feel it has been one of the best decisions to come to Copenhagen University to get my master's in biochemistry. I have always been fascinated by nature, and a strong desire to figure out how it works brought me to the world of biochemistry.
The Department of Biology at the University of Copenhagen provides a wide range of study fields at the master level. All our courses are in English, and you can specialize in several subjects like protein chemistry, immunology, molecular cell biology, molecular genetics, and molecular microbiology. And this is both in theory and in practice, where the students get their hands on the latest equipment.
When I came, the informality really shocked me. Everyone had time to help me, and the professors were really accessible. You were allowed to ask questions and be critical. It's actually almost expected of you.
We try to maintain an open research environment where the students very early becomes integrated into a research group where they do their own project. The master thesis can be carried out in laboratories, either here at the university, in the industry, or at a hospital. In this way, we try to give the student a research-based and career-minded education.
The variety of subjects and freedom to choose and close relation to industry makes it really easy to follow your own path.
We try very hard to give our students the best platform for their future career. Many of the students continue on PhD programs, and there are lots of job opportunities, both in the biomedical and biotechnological industry.
Copenhagen is a city that definitely belongs to bikes. I have brought my own here, and it made my life so much easier. Copenhagen feels like a very international place that has something to offer to everybody. It's a very open and cultural city, that in some way you have to explore yourself. I'm very happy with my choice of coming to Copenhagen University. I feel that my education and networking here will be very important in achieving my own goals.